yet again playing Far Cry 5. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. I was busy. Also, I slept early. Wasn't feeling really good. Hopefully you guys enjoy part 3 of Far Cry. Hopefully I don't give up in part 6 or like part 8 or something like Proteus. Yeah, I don't know what happened to Proteus. Oh yeah, wait, what did I do? I like liberated an outpost at the end, right? Some. Well, we're going to be going to screw that. We're going to go get money. Instead. How bad could they possibly be? Oh, there's my money. I'm sorry, but your car duties are forfeits. I could, you know, just use the shovel launcher, but of course. Yo. New game showcase will maybe be happening right after this, who knows? The other blockade? This is a robot. Are there any pools between us? No. Let's go defeat the Revelator. It has the best of the utmost. Oh shit. On guard. Bro, where the hell's the RPG? I could use an RPG. Give me an RPG, bro. Bruh. Get we stop it. Don't go for the machine gun. I'll handle it. X. What button is it to switch? It's X to switch. Why is it not switching? Whatever. That is not the Revelator, my brother. The river later.
All the work you've been doing means the resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
I already got the MG. There's nothing else I need, brother. There are two alarms. No way. I saw two alarms. Where the hell? What happens if I just pop this guy's head off? Not good things, not good things, I'll tell you that much, but... So I get rid of that. What's over here? This is a perfect place. Alarm remaining. One, baby. They'll never know. Alright, where... How do we get the other one? Okay, it's either way. It's right there. You do not want to do that. This thing has taken out your grandfather's, bro. Don't try this. Easy, baby. Not even close. Right now, I gotta get an aeroplane. The Reaper, nice, whatever. Hello? Oh, name's Negro. No, you're just mad, bro. You're just mad, toxic. L. No, you cannot. Scam. Well then, why would I want to do it? It'd be painful, man. Think. You don't want to advertise how. You can't scrub my soul. Hit him with the bliss bullets. Oh, hell nah. Oh shit. Come on, let me get off of. Oh shit. Uh oh. This is the first time this has actually happened. Oh shit. I will kill you later, John. You know what you just did to me, bro? I'll destroy your goddamn yes sign. Because I said no. Oh god, is this. We must wash away our past. Oh. I've heard women scream before. Not that I make them scream. They do not scream like that. Can you stop? Stop. We could have just taken that way to escape, man. Why have to do all this complicated stuff? Pastor, oh, hey, Jerome.
I knew we'd be in trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too.
Time to wait. Grab
what you can.
Go save him.
I'll call in some of our people. Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish. Over here, deputy. As I was saying, I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
We're gonna need them if we pull this off.
God don't want to see.
We gotta get them! Can't leave Merle! I gotta hold it! Come here!
No, 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 no. You will not. I will not allow you to kill. Come on. Come on, come on. Save me, save me, save me. Nobody's gonna believe this, but I got saved by the death. What the shit? Come on! Aya, shabby. Ladi, ladi, ladi. Alright, I said, this game's good, I love this game so much. We must wash away our past, we must expose our sins, we must atone. Find Merle. I already found Merle. Morale. I have already found Morale. Holy shit. 我的天啊. These are like safe spots, I assume. Yup. Shit! It's good. Holy moly. On that goddamn mortar. I'll slaughter them, yeah? Artillery! Are you stupid? Did you just try to climb up whilst? Hi, Columba. Stupid. You imbecile. Oi! How are you not dead? I'm trying to destroy the bridge, brother. Please don't try that with me. You ain't nothing, bro. D-Day. Yup. Easy. Everything just becomes super easy once you have this. The only problem is ammunition, which can be easily fixed if you find an ammo box. Where's the goddamn hell? Idiots. Holy incendiary. False energy. Please. Yeah, this was fun, guys. Yep, this is an easy game, guys. Yep, hard game, guys. Hard, normal game, totally not easy. Yep. Normal game's too easy. Except on Doom Eternal. Doom Eternal, like, easy is too hard. Do we just move, like, 10 feet, it felt like? Just from there, bro, I could run the distance. Stay with Merlin till drop off. What happened if I took his head off? Things people don't think. It's a cleansing. Why?
Can't believe you made it out of that lock.
Cool. Where is Ryan Sun's Aviation? Oh my god, it's all the way there. Hiya. I'm gonna get the fastest car. And then I'm just gonna get there super quick. While flying an aircraft, you can feel out by pressing Shift and F4. Was it Shift and F or Shift and F4? Oh, I wonder what to find out. Ship launchers, whatever. Gun. Easy. It's fine. See Rat 4. Rat. Spell rat.
Rat.
Spell it. Rat. Special weapons. Oh, only if I had more, man. Is there anything that can give me, like, swap the pistol? No. Fourth. Carry a fourth weapon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, that's 4. Damn. Carry more. Throw back all. Close combat mastery. Primal mastery. Take down. Unlocks chain melee and thrones. Take down range is increased. Nice. Sick, dude.
I am heavy weapons guy.
I am heavy weapons guy. Down, 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 down. Ho, 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 ho. long have I been? This is like already the time of a normal video. Whatever. I'm going the Chris amount, not the normal amount, because the Chris amount's the best amount. We all know that. Yes, spoken like a queen, yas. Hey, I remember I killed someone here with a 50 cal straight to like the brain, I think. Modus, man. That's literally your plane right there. What do you, how do you mean? Oh my god, almost got it. Oh! This one is just for fun.
I'm going for a COVID test. Are you coming?
Huh? COVID test? I'm recording right now. Don't worry, I'll do this after. You will help me. No! I don't have these guys. Fuck! Doesn't work in arcade. No, it should work in arcade. No. You will be made aware about my existence by the simple fact. Y'all know when one of you guys drops like hell. I've been found, guys. Screw is a term I use for pegs. Holy moly, that was big. Wingman. Smart. I got a shotgun out. Is there no holy shotgun? That is the most American. Man, what the? This is a place I can get planes, though. Yeah, this place is. It's like right there where I can get my plane. Bro, the plane shop's not open right now. What? It was literally like right here. Yeah, literally. Like right there. No. Ugh. Okay. Behind me there's a plane? I don't know, man. Seems like there's a big lack of plane to where there's supposed to be a plane. After this done, the episode's over. Huh. goddamn impulsive pee. Take me to John. The suit should not become. If only I had super jump. Wonder if I can. Oh, hey, look at that. How many alarms? That's three alarms.
Why can I not? Oh, that's why. Space. Down. That's dumb. I'm dumb. It's not low. That's a surprise.
Stay low here.
Nah, this is easy. I mean, I was getting shot left and right by small arms. Stupid baggies.
Thank you.
shit. Oh shit! It's good, guys. I never worried. Oh, I think I just killed a bear's. Ah, sorry, man. Holy sh! I'm lucky this is supposed to be aquatic. Inbreds? God, maneuverability. What the hell is Abyss Silo? Oh, Bliss Silo.
Teleport Charlie over. Coming over, target E10 over.
Roger that. Confirm bombing distance over. Copy that. Copy that. Alright. This is Charlie Bravo. This is Bravo 1-10-8 over all call signs, chicken. Copy that. Approaching target, over. Copy that, over. Commencing the operation. Miss. Hidden over for a second round without any bombs. Ammunition run out. I mean, it should goddamn run out. Oh no. Ammunition's run out over. Conserving ammo using gun. Yeah, real smooth, bro. Turn off the landing gear? That's like bad. What would happen if I just... Oh, I have to get there. Easy. Not even a challenge, baby.
You
down, they're down. How the hell are they still alive? POV, aim. Oh shit.
Staud nicht on. Take two.
Wait, Nick fucking lied to me. Who is that? He isn't he, Nick? I'm pretty sure he's Nick. I don't care anymore. He goddamn lied to me. The hell, where are those snipers? Stop. Even know what hit them. Oh, you little shit. Think you're better than me? I'll show you. Yeah, bitch. Burn your ass alive. You are using unauthorized force, I repeat. This is authorized. POV. Normandy. Oh, come on. Have you not learned anything? Nah, you ain't leaving. You ain't none.
You ain't none.
I know there's another mission I have to do with that goddamn plane. Destroy the cult fuel pump or a cult fuel pump? How the hell did I miss summon? Oh shit. Missed.
Thank you.
His grandfather did not serve in goddamn World War One for this to happen to his beautiful plane, bro. Let me bomb. That literally should have hit right. I got fucking convoys! No. That's stupid. God, this thing has a goddamn fucking dog fight. Goddamn pig combos. Called low flying, guys. It's used for the range bombing, guys. Oh shit. You're dead now. Goodbye. I have auto repair, bitch. You can't do shit. Shoot me once, shame on you. Shoot me twice, shame on you again, because it'll like be exactly like the first time you shot me. Boom, you see that little bar going up and going down and going up again? Exactly. That can save your car sometimes. Well, this place, goddamn Canelope. I have destroyed. The shit.
What the fuck? What the?
I want to break my monitor. I don't think I've ever gotten this close to. Shut up! I know! Spend 2 minutes! Playing Battle Islands right now. Do I have any bombers left? Stupid island. There better be only one. Ass on her.
helicopter that's sometimes there. Guys, uh-oh. Somebody raided my my base on Battle Islands, guys. No, he's sizing me up. Uh-oh. Do I have to destroy the convoy, or can I just destroy the fuel? Because his... going to be easy the second this is done and going outside for Rona testing, because that happens in China like every day now. Well, technically I have to do it every day, but I missed me and just dude are having back and forths. Oi. Kidding me? There's more? No. For stupid people. Bum, 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 bum. Oh shit, I just flew by one. Why can I not see it? I can't see it. Why? Oh, because it's there. No, you shouldn't be stable like that. I mean, yeah, I'm not stable, but... Oh shit, I nearly crashed. Moving, it's much easier to aim on the helicopter than it is to aim on the goddamn plane. The 4th of the what? Just wait till we get to goddamn planes. Dude, I play War Thunder for a living. Why is this so hard? Because it uses the mouse. That should have absolutely taken off its rudders, bro. I heard them scratch me. Oh my god, chosen aeroplane. Do not screw around, bro. They can't. They're shit flyers. Like, even shitter than me. Yeah, good. Stupid. Bro, keep looking at him at all times. You cannot lose sight of this man. Oh, is he already down? Trash. Get shat on. That is going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go do my test now.